Today on MTG Unpacked, it's the grudge match of the year. We have Innistrad Crimson Veil versus Innistrad Midnight Hunt. Leave your predictions in the comments section which set you think will win today. Last time it was a bit of a one-sided slaughter, actually, so we'll see if the tables turn this time around. We'll also be cracking open a Crimson Veil box topper, so I did crack open a new box. Today's patron, we have our Mark S. Baker and Drifter GH. Okay, so let's see here. We've got Mark, two Crimson Veil, actually three of those, and then three Midnight Hunt. Let's intersperse them for maximum carnage. And then Drifter GH is getting everything else. Like so. Okay, let's get into it. Thank you for being a patron, Mark. And the patrons get the rares, mythics, foils, and anything over a buck, along with the art cards and anything from the list. And you can see Mark already did pretty well for himself with the Arid Mesa and a signed art card right off the bat. What is this? It is Change of Fortune. Okay. So next up we have a Plains Solhoff Entombed, Chill of the Grave, Fear of Death, Circle of Confinement, Dawnheart Geist, Lamholt Raconteur. On the other side we've got the Lamholt Ravager, Drogskull Infantry. On the other side we've got a Drogskull Armaments, Belligerent Guest Showcase, Markov Waltzer Showcase, and Dig Up is the rare, so there's a buck or so right there. Foil, Wedding Security, and Day Night Token. Okay, nothing from the list in that one. On to Midnight Hunt. Bit of a slow start here, so Midnight Hunt could easily cruise ahead. And this is Arlen something something. What is it? Arlen the Pack's Hope. Okay, so there was Voice of the Pack and the Pack's Hope, I think, was the other one. We've got a Mountain Jack-O-Lantern, Otherworldly Gaze, Evolving Wilds, yes, Cathar's Call, Ritual of Hope, Outland Liberator, flipping around into the Frenzied Trap Breaker, Covetous Castaway, flipping around into Ghostly Castigator. We've got a Tavern Ruffian. We're just flipping cards today. Tavern Smasher on the other side. And Vision of Ruin. Okay, is that a bit of a jab at Crimson Veil here? We'll see. And Champion of the Perished. Another rare. Foil Larder Zombie. And Magic Minigame Booster Blitz. Okay, it's all over. Midnight Hunt got the minigame. So, yeah, actually, no. So let's see. I think it's still pretty evenly matched. That could be a list pull, you know. And here's this one again. That's fun. Bit of duplication. And we've got a Mountain. Very shiny. Okay, so Crimson Veil showing off a bit there. Courier Bat. Wedding Invitation. Vampire Slayer. Piercing Light. Witness the Future. Thirst for Discovery. Ballista Watcher, flipping around into Ballista Wielder, Bloodsworn Squire Showcase. We have the Bloodsworn Knight and Imperious Mindbreaker. Okay, so we've got a commander card that's about a buck. Glorious Sunrise, another rare foil. Circle of Confinement, and that is not a list pull. We were trolled, of course. Midnight Hunt. So I don't think there are any trolls on the plane of Innistrad or goblins, but we were trolled just the same. And this is Chandra saying, look at my fire here. Don't mess with me. Light up the night. And we've also got a Forest Siege Zombie, Hobbling Zombie, Crawl from the Cellar. There's some nightmare fuel for you. Rotten Reunion. Seize the Storm, Storm Skrillex, Tireless Hauler, Gotta Be a Werewolf, yes, Dire Strain Brawler, Village Watch Showcase, flipping around into the Village Reavers, Candlegrove Witch Showcase, and Shipwreck Marsh. Here we go, Midnight Hunt coming out swinging. We'll sleeve that up in a second. Foil Catilda, Dawnheart Prime, And what is the list? Yes, we would really like to see a bit more of the list these days. Okay, so Midnight Hunt in the lead. I think that's maybe like $5, $7, something like that. Okay, Crimson Vow, you're not going to take that laying down. You're going to bring the goods. And this dude, he's like, yes, we are. We are. We're the undead butlers and wait staff. We've got a Swamp Shore Strike, Wolf Strike, a lot of striking going on. Sporeback Wolf, Spore Crawler, this combination happens all the time. Lunar Rejection, Runebound Wolf, Restless Bloodseeker, flipping around into the Blood Soaked Reveler, Unholy Officiant, Wedding Security, and Falcon Wrath Forebear is not going to cut it, I'm afraid. Foil Blood Hypnotist, and that is that. Okay, Midnight Hunt, feeling rather comfortable at this point. I don't know, how is your prediction panning out? Are you pleased or a little upset with it? Here we have Teferi, something, what was he doing? He's slowing the sunset, of course he is. That makes sense, slowing time. We've got an island, there's a buck right there. Celestis Sanctifier, Crossroads Candle Guide, Devious Cover-Up, Geist Wave, Borrowed Time, Defend the Celestis, Kissig Naturalist, flipping around into Lord of the Uvenwald, Harvesttide Infiltrator, with a Harvesttide Assailant, Bird Admirer, another Werewolf, Wing Shredder, and Angel Fire Ignition is the rare, that's not that fantastic, Bat Whisperer, Foil, and Get to Know Your Boosters. Okay, so I think Midnight Hunt is getting a little bit too big for its britches today. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to crack open the box topper. And hopefully I didn't destroy it when I was getting it out of the box. They like to really stick them down. Is this a double-sided card? I'm thinking it might be, actually. Yeah, okay. So we have Lucy Westenra. Okay, that's a little bit average, actually. On the other side, Lucy Arisen Vampire. I am not average at all, sir. Okay, so yeah, that's not going to cut it. Moving on here, Drifter GH Midnight Hunt is going to extend its lead, I think. Thank you for being a patron. What do we got? Yes, here we go. Signed art card. What is it? Trapped in the Cemetery, I think is the one. Locked in the Cemetery, that's it. And a Mountain. Bounding Wolf. Pestilent Wolf. Snarling Wolf. We've got every variety of wolf here. Blessed Defiance. Thermo Alchemist. Arcane Infusion. Tavern Ruffian. Saw you earlier. Bird Admirer. Saw you earlier. Dawnheart Rejuvenator. And Florian Voldaren Scion is the rare. Foil Lunar Frenzy. And Midnight Hunt is like, I'm just going to sit back, relax, put up my feet, my hairy werewolf feet. I'm not going to give you any more decent pulls. And so Crimson Vow. Let's see. What have we got here? This is some revenge thing. Dorothea's Retribution. That's it. And a Mountain. Wretched Throng, the Horrifying Turducken, Estvald Shieldbasher, Alchemist Retrieval, Cruel Witness, Sanguine Statuette, Bloodtithe Harvester, Kindly Ancestor, what are you on the other side? You're an Ancestor's Embrace, Gutter Skulker, say Blue Pennywise, I think, Gutter Shortcut, Wedding Security Showcase, and Anya, Maid of Dishonor, along with a Foil Crawling Infestation. Nothing from the list. Okay, Crimson Vow has given up, I'm pretty sure. Midnight Hunt, get the sledgehammer ready or the steamroller. Finish it off. Bit of a Mortal Kombat situation, I think. What is this? This guy is Jeddah Ghoul Caller of Nephalia. Okay, that sounds a bit sinister. We've got an island. Soul Guide Griff, Thraben Exorcism, Locked in the Cemetery, Duress, Hungry for More, Bloodtithe Collector, Village Watch, flipping around. What do we got? Village Reavers, werewolves, of course. Bait Hook Angler, not a werewolf. It is Hook Haunt Drifter Spirit. Harvest Tide Infiltrator, don't want to flip you. And Hostile Hostel. It's a mythic, low-end mythic, not going to bother sleeving it. Creeping in on the other side, bit of a Baba Yaga flavor there. Foil Reckless Storm Seeker, not too shabby with the showcase artwork. And nothing from the list. Okay, so we have one more pack to crack here. Crimson Vow, let's see how you do. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button for more Magic the Gathering unboxings, and be sure to tap the notification bell to be notified as soon as a new video is released. We have Demonic Bargain as the art card, and a mountain. Is that, that's just a regular, not a foil. Cradle of Safety, Steelclad Spirit, Wanderlight Spirit, Sanctify, Honeymoon Hearse, Groom's Finery, Drog Skull Infantry. What do we got on the other side? We've got the Drog Skull Armaments, Hook Hand Mariner, flipping around into the Hook Rip Hook Raider, Belligerent Guest Showcase, and Glorious Sunrise, a foil Vampire Slayer. And there we go. So I think we can crown the winner here. We all know who it is. A bit of a tables turn situation from last time. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy out there. Thanks for watching and have a great day.